let's say, anger. Anger has the power to destroy families. It can destroy anything. It can destroy countries just by a little, like a little snap. At the end of the day, when that anger, when that fire of anger continues to burn, it's just gonna burn everything down. And what do you have after all of that anger is, you know, continued to burn? You got nothing, right? But loving kindness, just from a little point, you may not feel as much, but actually it has unlimited potential and unlimited benefit for yourself and other beings. And if you continue to do this loving kindness, first starts from yourself where you feel good, it heals your body. Then when you have loving kindness for others, you have compassion, you want to help others, you help your friends, your family, your community, and it builds on that. It heals your connections, it heals everything all around you. And then if you go into the spiritual side of loving kindness, where it's just a pure energy that is guided by your wish for yourself and others to be happy, this energy, it can expand as far as you want it to expand into the entire cosmos, and it can heal all the endless amounts of living beings that you can see and that you may not see. And I think just by having that ability, it's a great strength. It's more than a strength. It's something that is, you know, untouchable. It's something that is beyond strength and weakness. So if we're talking about kindness as weak, I don't think it's even in that category of strength or weakness. It's something beyond that.